Mr. Borrell, in his meeting with Mr. Lavrov, did he broach the fact that three European diplomats were expelled? Why was this not broached during the press conference, but this was dealt with in just a statement? Thank you for that question. As we have already tried to explain, he only became aware of this news following the press conference at the end of the second round of discussion with Mr. Navalny. We'll continue with Russia, Atanofius.